Grace and peace. My name is Dickson Guillaume, and this is Soul Food. About a man that went fishing with his son. The man threw his fishing rod out into the water. They were staying there talking, and then they caught a fish. Oh, got one. Pulled it in. And the fish was about this big. He took it, he looked at it, shook his head, threw it back in the water. Cast out his net, his fishing thing again, just threw it out. Right there, fishing. Oh, got one. Bring it in. Caught another fish about this big. The man took a look at it, shook his head, threw it back in the water. Threw his thing out in the water again. Sit there. Oh, got another fish. Pulled it in. This time he caught a fish about this big. He looked at it, shook his head, threw it out back into the water. Son says, "Dad, Daddy, what are you doing? Why are you throwing the fish right back into the water? You're catching bigger and bigger fish, so why are you throwing it back into the water?" And the man said to his son, "Son, in our home, we have one frying pan, and the frying pan is about this big. All the fish I'm catching are too big. I won't be able to cook it. So why keep it?" You know, a lot of times that's how we are with the blessings of God. In the book of Jeremiah, it says this. The book of Jeremiah 29 says, "For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, said the Lord. Thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end." And I can assure you that expected end is a blessing. You know, a lot of times God has prepared us. He prepares us to for great blessings. He prepares us for great things. But because our mind is still with the small frying pan, we're not able to receive the big blessings He has for us. How great would it be if we would just walk into with the authority that God has given us and expect nothing but greatness? That's what He expects from us. So why do we expect less from Him? Why do we get surprised when there's a blessing for us that's bigger than what we could even imagine? How big is your frying pan? Is your frying pan, the frying pan of your heart, is it small? Or is it ready to receive what God has to give you? Stay blessed and forever walk in the water. Deuces.